New numbers tonight show Montana's unemployment rate is bucking national trends. According to the Montana Governor's Office, the state unemployment rate remained at 2.5% in August. This comes as the national unemployment rate rose to 3.8% for the same month. Total employment in Montana reportedly reached a record high last month of just over 563,000 workers. The state labor force also grew by more than 500 workers in August.